an egg.
Dad, Mr. Brock, he's safe now. Is he? Selfish and insolent.
Now we're 19 years old.
Come on, wake up!
What'd you say?
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Whoa.
Come on! You've got to wake up!
Oh, what's wrong, baby?
You've got to get out of here.
Dad is gone.
Your dad is gone, and my father's men are looking.
What do you mean my dad is gone?
He's left the vault. I don't know how, but he's gone. And my father, he's kind of gone crazy.
Oh, really? The guy's an asshole. I've never seen you so scared.
It's Jonas! They killed him! My father's men.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Don't worry about me. But we've got to go now.
Oh,
my father's
Jonas.
Men will be here any minute.
You're right. I can't stay here, but where can I go?
I'm sorry, but I think you'll have to follow your dad.
Okay.
Listen, maybe it isn't any of my business, but didn't your dad...
I had no idea I was planning
on
leaving.
I'm sorry. I'm sure he had his reasons. But it doesn't matter.
I can help you escape.
I have my own plan. Listen. There's a secret tunnel that leads directly from my father's office to the exit. You'll have to hack the computer in his office to open it.
Okay.
Use these to get into his office. That's how I always get in.
Okay, cool. Sounds like a plan. Let's get out of here.
Oh, one more thing. I stole my father's pistol.
Thanks, Mata. I'll only use it as a last resort.
Okay, I'll try.
Okay, so let's loot some stuff.
I'll move out the vault if I can, but don't wait for me.
And some first aid. We're good to go. I need to equip some stuff, so let's get in the Pip-Boy and get into items. Just in case. How do you put stuff away? That's third person. Sorry, this is gonna be really quick. I'm just gonna type all the keys now. Q is auto walk. Oh, it's R. Okay, cool. Yeah, it makes sense.
There he is. Hold it right there.
Hold on, dude.
Crime any more roaches.
You know what?
Get it off me.
Good luck with that. They'll have other people do. Sorry, Kendall. And just for added security, maybe we can sneak around. It doesn't do anything, but gives us some armor at least. Let's just try and get out of here. I'm kind of sick of this place already.
You gotta help me! My mom's trapped in there with the rad roaches!
With the rad roaches! Alright, let's go.
No, I can't go back.
Alright, don't get your mom out of there. God damn it, Butch, you pussy.
Ah, stop it! Butchie, help me! What's happening?
Okay. Let's do one on this one. And... no, one on the tor- well... gonna keep fucking doing that. Okay. We'll go back to this guy just in case. And it missed. I knew it was gonna.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! Hey, I know it isn't much.
Got his tunnel snake outfit.
God, I could really use a drink right now.
I'll take the vodka, just because it's worth something. Little Hawaiian girl, like, in the thing. That's kind of cool. I'm a loot hoarder, definitely. So let's go! Let's keep enough distractions. If I miss something, sorry, you know, don't yell at me. Stop yelling at me! Oh, shit, we were just here. Okay. Could've just snuck through everything, I guess.
Any resident found outside his or her quarters will be dealt with.
severely. So this is kind of like the sneaking portion they want us to get around, but that's not really our style. Grandma Taylor, no! Not really trying to sneak around here. Let's just do what we need to do. That's probably inaccessible, probably. I think we probably have to go that
way. Oh, you're lucky it was me who found you. The others won't be so forgiving. I don't know what you're up to, and I don't want to know. Just clear.
Thanks, Officer Gomez. I always liked you.
It's a real shame it's come to this. But you're a good kid. You.
Thanks, Gomez. Oh, shit. Andy? Yeah, let's just go to the atrium here. Load times are really fast, too.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us.
And these guys are probably dead.
Tom, be careful!
Tom, no! These little shits making me waste ammo. Alright guys, just trying to remember. Let's just use our Pip-Boy light. You can really tell if there's enemies around if you crouch and it says you're in danger, that means they've detected you. Alright, probably shouldn't be wasting ammo on these guys, but I don't care. Damn it. What's the how do you switch weapons? I'll take it all. What's the Pip-Boy's tab? Okay. For now, I think we will use the baseball bat. Stupid fucking losers. Sorry, Overseer, it has to come to this. It's kind of a personal. Sorry, Overseer. Sorry, still getting used to these controls, man. Boom! We beat you in the head with a baseball bat. So used to having a controller. Oh, shit, son.
Like that.
Oh! No!
Oh my god! Pre-war money. Take some of that. Get the stem packs over here. It's good for healing. That is what's used for healing. Weapons locker. That's very good. 10mm rounds. We can heal some of the stuff up too. Yeah, let's do that now actually. I know it's kind of like a bad time, but... let's do R. We'll make the damage go up, sort of. We'll go back to the 10mm. This is all about that. Anyways. Sorry, I keep doing that by accident. Okay, so we gotta get up to Amada. Sorry I had to kill your dad.
God, get away from me! Yeah, I can't talk to you right now.
Okay. Your dad was crazy. He would have killed us all anyways. No regrets. No regrets. What the hell?
Oh,
This guy took a... Go for headshots. We'll try to get one on this guy and try and get a few on this. Boom! Blew his brains out. And got a headshot on that. Let's take it all. We can always look at the local map too to see if we get super lost. Yeah. The rat roach infestation is under control. Do not need lockpick of 100. Let's look at the local map and see where we're going. So we need to go there. Inaccessible, so we have to go upstairs. Let's check this out. Exit door to vault 101. So I mean, it's a different area. Might help a little bit.
Come on, kid, get out of here before you get us both.
Oh yeah.
Stand still. There's nasty roaches.
Oh, and this is Andy. Okay, cool. So this is example of locking. So I don't know. Apply torque with the screwdriver, mouse rotate the bobby pin, F4 slide. Okay, so basically spin it around with this, and you go here, and if it clicks like that, let's see what Stanley said.
Me and Andy were in a tight spot there, ain't no mistake.
And there's usually rewards, so another bobblehead. Your medicine skill. Okay, cool. I wonder if we lost that from last time. Oh, shit. Empty lockers, nothing in here. I guess it's just any.
Stabilizer's been knocked loose. I am holding still. It's your old pulsing hands that are shaking.
If you keep turning like that, I'm gonna crack your chasing.
Don't blame me for your incompetence. Why, I remember George used to have the lightest touch. Those were the days.
Those were
the one everybody's
days,
looking for, right?
My friend.
Well, it's none of my business. Your dad always took good care of us. I'm not sure how I could help.
Okay.
Almost got it.
The atrium. Okay. Looks like this is the place we need to go. Unless we've been going through this area. Door inaccessible, so we gotta go upstairs then. Duh. Put this away, it'll make us run faster. We're going up the stairs, that's good. We're on the top layer. I think all the vaults are usually look the same, so, or they're usually the same layout design, so that's really helpful. Where, you mother trucker. I mean, seriously cannot see what the hell is going on over here because it's so dark. So yeah, all the vaults in the game are pretty much a similar layout, so if you can just master one of them, you can master pretty much all of them. Then here, where are we going? Gosh. Maybe the other side. And you can get rad roach meat from these guys, but inaccessible. Must be like so frustrating since I've said I've played this game before, but it's been a while since I've played this part of the game. The admin. Oh, okay, that's definitely where we want to go. Security. That's where we've been. Filter room. Definitely not there. Overseer office. That's where we want to go. That's inaccessible by the red. Okay. This is Jonas? No! Note from Dad, stem pack. So let's check out this note from Dad.
Hold on, Jonas. I need to record this first. I don't really know how to tell you this. I hope you'll understand, but I know you might be angry. I thought about it for a long time, but in the end, I decided it was best for you not to know. So many things could have gone wrong, and there's really no telling how the Overseer will react when he finds out. It's best if he can blame everything on me. Obviously, you already know that I'm gone. It was something I needed to do. You're an adult now. You're ready to be on your own. Maybe someday things will change and we can see each other again. I can't tell you why I left or where I'm going. I don't want you to follow me. God knows life in the vault isn't perfect, but at least you'll be safe. Just knowing that will be enough to keep me going.
Don't mean to rush you, Doc, but I'd feel better if we got this over with.
Okay, go ahead. Goodbye. I love you.
Okay, cool. So, let's use this, and this will be our first example of hacking. So, terminals are protected and easy access for that. If your science skill is high enough, you can. Basically, okay, so I'll explain this. You get a bunch of words over here, and you have to make a guess with them. So, you do, let's see, round. 2 out of 5 of the words round are correct. So, let's try sans, because it's got an N and a D, and round has an S and a D. 0 out of 5. So, we know it's not N and a D. So could be an R-O-U, R-O-U, R-O, and you get 2 attempts left, doesn't work, it shuts you out, R-O-U, let's try, relic, doesn't work. So what I usually do is I usually stop and just do it again, and it saves you rather than doing it. Let's try looks, and it just gives you a random one every time. So looks, so it can't be loves, because it's either the L or the O. So let's try cover, maybe? Nope. Let's try power? Nope. Oh, shit. That's not gonna help. Seeds. Never. Codes. And this is the really... But you can also do stuff where you can eliminate some of the answers. Like a dud is removed here, dud removed there. That's really time consuming, but I guess it's better than going around and guessing. Let's do this. So it's not fixes. So it can't be this because there's no E. There's no F in it. So why it keeps doing that? Let's try woman. Yeah, there we go. So, a few security, open overseer tunnel, scouting reports, our test, blah blah blah, immediate vicinity is no longer dangerously irradiated, although the background, so basically it's just saying here that they could have gone out, but he wanted to protect their people, so it's showing the ants and some sort of creature. Security dossiers. Basically, okay, yeah. Just a little profiles on everyone. Let's see on the tunnel site. So he's basically saying this is when Butch was making fun. I could read these if you all wanted to, but I kind of just want to get out of here ASAP. We got his key though, so I don't know what that's going to, what does that access, but let's just go down and find out. Maybe it's that super locked door at the beginning. There we go, that's what we were perceiving. Anything down here? Nope, let's go. Oh, 101 entrance, nice. And pretty low on health, but it's okay. Here, this is probably it. Ooh, fancy. Secret back door. At the front of the vault. This is probably the overseer's key. I kind of want to try it. Nope. Doesn't work. So. Oh. Hey, Mata. Still mad at me? Yeah, probably. Women, am I right, fellas? talk.
Good, you're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you didn't have to kill him!
I didn't have a choice, really. He was gonna kill me.
So you say. Maybe one day I'll be able to forgive you. But not now. I hope you never have to find out what it's like to see your father killed right in front of you. No! Don't listen to me. Just go! Find your father! I have to go bury mine!
You know what? Just goodbye. Don't come with me. Okay, that's great. You know what? Just get out. Do you want to kill these people? I think we do, just to get the... we'll stick with one at a time, and then if it works out... Yeah. Ooh, look at that gore. Just to get the extra XP. And the reason I'm picking up all this stuff is there's a town nearby and we can sell all this stuff for some quick cash, or caps as they call it in this game. And we'll talk about that in a bit, but let's get out of here to the capital waste. Nope, we're ready to go. And let's see our first sunlight ever. And with that, we have exited the vault, and we have reached level 2. Let's put some points down here and finish up this long episode. Sorry for all the little technical stuff. I'll try and figure that out. So you get 16 points. The smarter you are, the more points you get, which we'll definitely be wanting to do that. Our repair, lockpick is good. I think our barter I want to put up to 23. Speech, 23. Medicine, we'll put it at 30. Explosives, we're fine with that. Science, want to start working on that. Continue. And we also get perks here. So these little perks help you in different ways, and they do all this kind of stuff. So Daddy's Boy, you get an additional 5 points to science and medicine. Great. You also get 5 points to gun repair and skill. Intense training, you put a single point into any of your special abilities. Lady Killer, you do 10% damage to women. Little Leaguer, get melee and explosives. Swift Learner, you get extra 10%. The XP is very abundant in this game, so we're not going to be doing that. I think what we're going to do is the Daddy's Boy, definitely, because that's two categories I don't really focus on. So let's do that. And with that said, we have exited the vault, we hit level 2, and we're going to start exploring the wasteland. Thank you all for watching, and let me know what you think of the series, and if you want me to read through all the text, if you want me to do all the side missions. Other than that, thank you for watching.